Awesome, I'll start.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Rishika Yadav, standing in front of you all to speak about a topic, suicide. Suicide is something which is nowadays we are listening it generally. I think the reason behind suicide is, firstly, according to me, the reason behind it is society, unwanted gossips of society. Secondly, relationships, love relationships, and unwanted relationship cause the most. It causes mostly suicidal ways. Okay, the disease of the mind are just as vital as the disease of our body. A person with a fit body cannot call healthy if they have suicidal thoughts inside their minds. Many people who suffer from depression speaks of pain. They different part of their body, they cannot describe themselves. That what according to the to their facial expression and what is there in their inside happening. Therefore, people should check for these signs in the people close to us to talk to them if necessary. In this pandemic situation, mostly people used to do suicide.